Another thing for me before I get started, long ago I did my color charts, and I've determined that I'm going to be working with colors from the transparent oxide, cad red, terra rosa range. That seems to match up best with the source photo. Got to take care not to get too dark on this common problem working with photographs for me. The shadows aren't as dark as they seem. But now that I've got the this color range here figured out, I can start to build these rocks. So these come in very handy. I'm trying to figure out what colors do I want to make these. Alright, let's start painting. Well, I wanted to spend a minute here and just talk about the rocks. It'll be the focal point of this painting. Here's the photograph. Really want to get that area to the left as being my focal point. It's going to be this area here. But quite a bit of work up to get to this point. Just putting in a underpainting that quite a bit. A little bit on the colors. So I'm struggling to find these colors, but I think I got it. I've used ultramarine blue deep, transparent red oxide, and I tried alizarin, and then I went with a red terra rosa. So kind of mixed up some middle piles here, middle tone piles, and then went with white to see if I could get in the ballpark. So I think those will be my primary colors to go in there now and attempt to take a flat and see what I can do putting in, you know, some colors in here. And kind of see where this goes. I'm not going to do a lot right now. I got the camera in one hand. But that's kind of my strategy now on the rocks. I was there. It was Mexico. It was great. It's hard to relive exactly the heat and the intensity of that day, but we'll try to get that across in the painting. So that's it, and we'll talk to you in a bit. Well, I've fixed up this a little bit. I like the way it turned out there. Better than it was. Fixed that rock area a little bit. Putting the water in there. So that's it. Huatulco, the Quiet Bay. Probably the last time you'll see this, because they're going to build a mega resort on this location. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.